Offer my most sincere apology to all people of Hong Kong.
It's time for Carrie Lam to end her term, and also it's time for her to step down.
We have learned that the government cannot be trusted.